So students, now we will start exercise 12.2. See, draw the bar graphs for the given data of class 3 students. As we have done bar graphs in the earlier video, now we will do some questions based on that. So here we have favorite vegetables of the students. These are the name of vegetables and the number of students or children who like these vegetables. So we have spinach. The number of children who like spinach is 6. Cabbage, number of children 8. Broccoli, number of children 7. Then lettuce, number of children 5. So here we will draw a bar graph based on this data. So let's start. So now children, as we have read the question, now we'll draw a bar graph. Here you can see the data and here the bar graph. So the number of children are here and vegetables are here. Spinach, we have 6 children. So we will draw a bar till 6 and write spinach here. Then in cabbage, we have 8 children. So we will draw a bar till 8 and write cabbage here. Then we have 7 children in broccoli. So we will draw a bar till 7 and write broccoli here. Then lettuce, we have 5 children. So we will draw a bar till 5 and write lettuce here. Okay. Now see B part. We have favorite book of children. So the name of books are comic, story, puzzle, fables. And the number of children who like comic is 4, story 5, puzzle 10 and fables 8. Now we will draw a bar graph based on this data. So let's start. Now we will do B part. As we have read the question, we have data here. We have name of the books and number of children. So here you can see this bar graph. We have number of children here and the books here. We will draw a bar of comic till 4, as we have number of children till 4. Then of story, we have 5 children. Here we will draw a bar till 5 and write story. Then we have 10 children in puzzle. We will draw a bar till 10 and write puzzle here. Then in the last, we have 8 children for fables. So we will draw a bar till 8 and write fables here. Okay. So students, now C part, favorite sport. So we have the name of sports and the number of children who like these sports. So you will draw a bar graph based on this data on your own. And this was your exercise 12.2. I hope the concept of bar graph is clear to you now. Do the exercise in your notebook and keep practicing.